Good morning, children. Today we are going to start English grammar, and the very first topic is noun, kinds of noun. So I think, children, noun is an interesting topic, and it is also the first part of speech. There are 8 parts of speech in English grammar: noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, and interjection. And noun is the first part of speech, and you have studied about noun in your junior classes also. As we all know that everything in this world has got a name, and all the naming words are known as nouns. So let us see. Naming words, or we can say that the words which name persons, places, animals, or things are called nouns. For example, teacher, Chandigarh, lion, bench. Here I have just quoted one example of each, that is person, place, animal, and thing. In the same way, you can quote several examples related to person, place, animal, and things. For example, if you have to give the example of persons, noun persons, you can say boy, girl, father, mother, uncle, aunt, teacher, principal, isn't it? In this way. If you have to say the names of places, you can say Patna, Raipur, Assam, New Delhi, Mumbai, Ranchi, etc. Names of animals: cow, dog, cat, deer, lion, elephant, jackal, tiger, and so on. Names of things: desk, bench, book, copy, pencil, pen, chalk, duster, fan, everything. These are the examples of things. In the same way, in short, we can say that nouns are naming words. Okay. Let us proceed. Now we'll see the kinds of noun. There are 5 kinds of noun. They are common noun, proper noun, collective noun, material noun, and abstract noun. So, let us start, and we'll do the first kind of noun, that is common noun. What is a common noun? A common noun is the name common to every person, place, animal, or thing of the same class or kind. Now see, students, what is a common noun? As it is clear from the name common, common means a name which is common for every person, place, or thing of the same class or kind. Common nouns are the names given in general to each and every person, place, animal, or thing. Okay. So let us see the example. The teacher teaches. In this sentence, teacher is common noun. Teacher means any teacher. Simply here we have wrote about a teacher. Here teacher means he might be your English teacher, he might be your Hindi teacher, he might be your science teacher, he might be your maths teacher. Teacher is simply a teacher, a name given in common for all the teachers. So here teacher is a common noun. The man is walking slowly. Here again, the word man. Man is common noun. Man means any type of man, whether he is a young man, he is an old man, he is a tall man, he is a short man, he is a fat man, he is a thin man, doesn't matter. Man simply means man. I am going to school. Here school is common noun. School means any school, whether it's a private school, whether it's a government school, it's a big school, doesn't matter. A school is the common name of any school. Next, it is a city of joy. Here again, the word city. City is common noun. City means any city. Here we are not giving any specific name or a particular name to the city. We are just telling about a city. It is a city of joy. The city simply means city, and so it's a common noun. So I think all of you have followed. In this class, we have discussed the first kind of noun. In our next class, I will explain to all of you the second kind of noun, that is proper noun. Till then, you go through the video, watch it carefully, and try to understand. Thank you and have a good day.